right.
Forgot to grab my paper.
At least have it in arm's reach. But I like to start with the scaling first. Even though it's not the most fun, it's kind of fun once you start learning. And I like seeing how much memory I can get with that. Also, that whole principle where I say when I hit E, G, A, C, after I'm like pretty sure with the C major, which I'm pretty sure is probably going to be by today or tomorrow, I'm going to practice the next major chord. I'm going to get my majors down. Just like that's how I started when I first learned the because I started a whole month before I started making videos. I want to learn the major chords, their scales, the major chord scales now, just like I learned the major chords back when I first started. They also say hit it with the side of your thumb rather than the front of it, which is something I'm trying to work on too, as I hit it directly on. Start with the scaling. So G, A, C, C, D, E, G, A, C, G, nope, not G, A, it's D, E, G, A. There we go. Now this one is A, C, D, E, G, C, C, D, E, G, A, C, D, E, G, A, C. Wait, not A, C, but D, E, D, E, D, E, C. Yeah, CD for the end. Takes you over here. D, E, D, E. Can I come back after this verse? D. Okay. D, E, G, A, C, D. I want to want to say E, G. Then it goes A, C, D, E. So D, E, D, E, G, A, C, D. This one's gonna be E, G, A, C, D, E, G, A. I think it's G, A. Let me make sure. I know these four. I mean these three. E, G, A, C, D, E. And this one's something close to. G, A, C, D, E, G, so that's G, A, A, C, so it's C, D, and it starts like it begins, E, E, G, so I made a demo whole thing. I'm not going to go back up right now. I'm going to practice that off screen because it takes a lot of time, and I want to just kind of have fun. One of the guitar players I watch plays with it like this, so I was like, that's how I kind of want to play with it. Move the pinky. Moving fast makes me forget some of the basics. I gotta go a little slower. So lift up the pinky and the first index finger. Thank you. missed that one. The G appears easier for me to form, I think, because I make it all the time, even though I wasn't just practicing G right there. It's not the G to D that I'm messing up on. So now I get the, it's the E to G that I need to be faster with, because it messes me up. It's gonna sound the same as the capo, but I was just trying movements. And move this finger independently while telling those fingers to go down. wonder if I focused on that. There's something there. Let me work on that a little bit. If I can tell this finger to move without moving this one, I was looking at where this finger already is, and it's already at the right spot. It just needs to be pressed down. Oh man. If I play like this. Sometimes that finger moves on its own. That's gonna take work. Here we go. I think that's gonna be it for right now.